Unit 9, we talk about intention and short future plans. Both be going to and present continuous are used to show future plans. The difference is if you use be going to form, you may not cancel your plan or your arrangement. What you have planned, what you have arranged, you must really do it. And then you cannot go back. But for the present continuous, you may still cancel it. So both are future plans, but the difference is be going to what you plan, you do it. But for present continuous, you may cancel it anytime you want. For example, I'm going to buy the shampoo. I is the subject, M is a B, going to form is the formula, to buy is a buy is the verb one, okay? The shampoo is the object. So I'm going to buy the shampoo. My shampoo is empty already, so you cannot go back. You may not cancel it. And also you can't cancel it. I'm going to eat in a restaurant. Why? Because I'm hungry. If you are too hungry, of course, you cannot cancel it anymore. But how about the second one? Arrangements, long future plans. Also, be going to, we can call it as a short future plans. What you plan, you do it on spot, not too long after you plan it. But for present continuous, you may plan it for a long time. For example, I'm buying the new Lily shampoo. I is the subject. M is a B. Buying is a verb, ing. Then the new Lily shampoo is the object. So because it's a new release, a new product, so I just want to try, even I still have my shampoo. So I plan to try to buy these new products, but I may cancel it anytime I want. I'm eating in the new restaurant next week. I eat because, not because I'm hungry, because I want to try the new menu in the new restaurant. So I plan to try the food in the new restaurant, and I can cancel it anytime I want. More example about the intention of short future plans be going to. I'm going to eat in the restaurants. You are going to shop in the supermarket. He is going to watch in the cinema. She is going to sleep on the sofa. It is going to walk around. We are going to swim in the swimming pool. You are going to buy a bag. They are going to exercise in the park. More example about the arrangements of long future plans by using the present continuous. I'm eating in the new restaurants next week. You are shopping in the new supermarket next week. He's watching in the new cinema next week. She's sleeping on the sofa next week. It is walking around. We are swimming in the swimming pool next week. You are buying a new bag next week. They are exercising in the new park next week.